For sine, if both the term in sine, the one term is sine, one other term is cos. If cos is there, and for plus, both the term is cos. Or if there is minus, then both the term in sine.